common road. The condition for the equations, the condition for the equations a1x square plus b1x plus c1 equal to 0 and a2x square plus b2x plus c2 equal to 0. The condition for the equations a1x square plus b1x plus c1 equal to 0 and a2x square plus b2x plus c2 equal to 0 having common root, having a common root implies c1 a2 minus c2 a1 whole square is equal to a1 b2 minus a2 b1 into b1 c2 minus b2 c1 b1 c2 minus b2 c1. Let alpha be the common root of equations. Let alpha be the common root of equations. It implies a1 alpha square plus b1 alpha plus c1 equal to 0. Equation number 1, a2 alpha square plus b2 alpha plus c2 equal to 0. Equation number 2, a2 alpha square plus b2 alpha plus c2 equal to 0. Equation number 2, solving 1 and 2, that is alpha square alpha 1. This is b1, c1, a1, b1, b2, c2, a2, b2. This is alpha square by b1, c2 minus b2, c1 is equal to alpha by C1 A2 minus C2 A1 is equal to 1 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. 1 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Equating first and last term, that is alpha square is equal to B1 C2 minus B2 C1 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. And equating second and third, that is alpha is equal to C1 A2 minus C2 A1 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Substitute alpha in alpha square. That implies C1 A2 minus C2 A1 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1 whole square is equal to B1 C2 minus B2 C1 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. In denominator, one term is cancelled, that is C1 A2 minus C2 A1 whole square by A1 B2 minus A2 B1 whole square is equal to B1 C2 minus B2 C1 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Denominator one term cancel. Cross multiply the terms. That is C1 A2 minus C2 A1 whole square is equal to B1 C2 minus B2 C1 into A1 B2 minus A2 B1. B1 C2 minus B2 C1 into A1 B2 minus A2 B1.